So today we are in Raincouver, aka Vancouver, British Columbia, and I'm taking you to one of two locations to show you my extensive CD collection. I've been a CD collector for just over three decades now. I guess since 1990 is when I got my first CD. I'm not going to tell you which one it was because it's kind of embarrassing at this point, but yeah, I look forward to sharing my collection with everybody out there. All right, here we are, location one. This is where the majority of the CDs are. Follow me. The secret CD lair.